Hey there, it's Maureen Hancock, and I am here today to guide you through an anti-anxiety meditation. First, I want you to get into a comfortable space, seated or lying on the floor. And I want you to listen to the sound of my voice as you visualize the things that I bring to the front. So it's really important to take some deep cleansing breaths in through your nose. Hold it for the count of three and exhale through your mouth. Take some deep cleansing breaths as you let your shoulders relax. All the muscles in your face start to fall. Your mouth opens, your arms, your legs, your torso, all sinking into the chair. So take those breaths now at your own pace. With every inhale, you're going to take in everything positive, being in the moment. That's all we really know. Try not to let your thoughts take over, and when they do, bring yourself back to the breath and exhale everything negative that no longer serves you. Breathe in peace, exhale anxiety. Breathing in relaxation and joy, exhaling fear, negativity, and constant thoughts that are not helpful. Now I want you to imagine a white ball of light at your feet. Breathe it in, right up through your legs, through your torso, and permeating around your entire body. This warm, glowing white light feels safe for you. It feels like a nice, warm, snuggly blanket surrounding you in peace, in relaxation, and letting go of all those negative thoughts. Be in this moment. It's all we really know. Take a moment to be grateful for all that you have around you and what is truly meaningful in your life, your family, your friends, your home, the food you put in your belly, everything that sustains you that really matters. And let's put it all together, and it all comes back to love. When you keep love in your heart and fear out of your head, you can only have pure joy and peace, because those are the things that truly matter. Now take some deep breaths in and exhale. Let your body relax. When thoughts come in that don't belong there, honor them and let them go. Same with everything that surrounds you that is causing you fear, anxiety, pain, and unrest. Take a good look at them. Step out of yourself and look back in. How is this serving my highest purpose of peace, no anxiety, and being in the moment and truly living this life to the fullest? All of the strife and all of the tough things happening around me, our lessons. So don't get so caught up in what is actually happening around you. Let it go, let it evolve, and let it heal. It does not serve you. Use your voice, use kindness. Listen to the whispers in your soul. Listen to your gut instincts and follow that. Now bring it back to center. I am safe. I am grounded, and I am surrounded by loving, family, and friends. And that's all that really matters. I give my best to the world and everyone around me. And what is happening with them is not mine. So I'm gonna allow myself to step out of it and keep living my authentic life. Deep breath in and relax and let it go. Fear does not rule my life. My anxiety does not rule my life. My heart, my soul, my gut instincts, and a true knowing within. That's what guides me. My family pushes me for better things for all of us. And my heart tells me I am love. Take a deep breath and relax. Honor the peace within you. It's there. Let it come up to the surface and let that be your guiding force. Be in the moment. Let go of the past. Welcome the future, but be in this very moment because that's all we truly know. Thank you.